The cult makes preparations for the Lord's work.